Trevor, you've named your 15-man T20 World Cup squad. Does that bring into focus the tournament's coming around really soon now?
Yes, it does. You know, we've got an important job here over the next week and a half, obviously here in South Africa, but yeah, I'm sure that's in the back of everyone's minds.
Liam Dawson has forced his way into the group. What's he done to earn that place?
Look, he's had some outstanding performances for the Lions over the last two or three months. I've watched him a few times at practice. He certainly, personality-wise, he's got something about him. You know, he bats, bowls and fields, an all-round package. It's an exciting to watch a young player get his opportunity, and we'll have to wait and see whether he actually plays in India. I mean, he can be a backup to our two main spinners, and if the wickets are really turning, well, we might decide to play three at some stage. So, very happy for him, and you wish him all the best.
What can you tell us about Stephen Finn's fitness at this stage?
He's coming along very well. Medical people said before he left South Africa that he'd more than likely be available for the last T20 match here in South Africa. So we thought, well, we won't risk it. We'll make sure that he's right for the World T20. So it hasn't been all that long since he bowled, so I'd expect that he'll hit the ground running when we get to India.
Quite a settled group for you, apart from that. Who are the real match winners, you feel, then that can make a difference in the tournament?
Well, it's hard to go past guys like Root and Stokes, I suppose. But we've got some other good performers in the team as well. Morgan, as captain, our most experienced players, played a number of times in India, during the IPL and those types of things. Rashid, obviously the experience he's got during the Big Bash and playing on in India, where it might be more conducive to spin bowling. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do there as well. So our performances over the last 6, 8, 9 months have been very much team orientated, and I don't think that'll change.
Talk about expression and players enjoying themselves, and that applies more than anything in white ball cricket. But there's a real resolve that you can go there and win the tournament as well.
Yeah, look, there's no reason why we can't. T20 is a little bit of a chance type game. You can get on a roll one way or the other. Hopefully you start off in a positive manner, and anything can happen in the T20. The games come around pretty quickly. One or two good performances in a match can swing the game your way. It's an exciting time around any World Cup, and it's no different this time.